and to prove the management theory, the principle that you have learned. So to that extent, that the case study is one of the important part of management studies is for me to explain. Now, the other thing about case studies, ladies and gentlemen, is that it makes you learn to solve problems that you are likely to face tomorrow. You go to an organization, you have a problem. How will you solve that problem? It gives you an experience or lab work of actually solving the problem. But solving problem in everyday corporate world and solving a case study here, there is a difference. What is the difference?